Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. And we are in California here today, teeing it up today at the Riviera Country Club. Time to put this in the fairway. What do you say? Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. We're in the deep stuff here. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next. This one's 7 feet away. This putt's going. There it is. And you're 2 under par for the round. Teeing it up on the second hole. Looking good off the tee. Pin's about 145 yards away. Oh, come on, sit for us, ball. Oh, yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done. This would be nice to get for birdie. Ah, just right by the hole. And you've got this left for par on this one. And there we go.
And that'll keep you at 2 under for the round.
Well, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. This drive should be safe. Second shot on the third. Well played. This one's a 4-foot putt. So far, so good. Nice putt in there for birdie. And after that hole, you are now 3 under par. And now we're teeing up on the fourth. Great work on the approach. You saw that one, didn't you? All right, let's put this in the hole, pull down a birdie, and sprint to the next hole. Boom, you dropped that one, and that's back-to-back birdies. 4 under par is your score at the moment. Teeing it up on the fifth. Ouch. Setting up here in the deep stuff. Okay, tap this one on in. Good job on this one. Just a tap in for birdie. That hole bring things down to 5 under for you. Now let's see what we can do here on the sixth. And that'll do. Grab your putter. Good luck on this one. We've got 16 feet. It's getting there. And that drops for your fourth birdie of the day. six under for the round. And now teeing off on a par four. That was good. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. This one's gonna need to bite. And chalk up another green in regulation. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Well done out there. That's your fifth birdie on the day. Okay, that's seven under par for the moment. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the eighth hole. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. And please, ball, would you consider kicking right? You'll be all right there. Good luck here. 18 feet to the cup. That will drop. And after that one, you're sitting at eight under. Got a par four on this one. Tee shot's looking nice here. Here's our second shot on the ninth. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff, could be good. Oh, that'll do. And that drops in for birdie number seven today.
Nine under for the round.
Teeing it up now on the 10th. You've dialed in a little fade on this shot. And hoping for an up and down here to get out of this one with the par. Oh. And ladies and gentlemen, that's how it's done. Nicely played. All right. Okay, after that one, you're sitting right there at 10 under. All right, let's see what happens on hole number 11. Well done. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just gonna take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. This is a super long putt. No two ways around it. Let's see how you do. Yikes. Right by the hole. This next putt is for your birdie. Okay, good job on this one. And after that one, it's 11 under par for you. And teeing off now in a long par four. Should be a good result off the tee here. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Well, maybe this will kick left. Well done. That's a nice little approach shot there. 5 feet to go. Yes, that's perfection. Nice job, birdie. After that one, 12 under par. And this hole is a long par four hole. Play. We are about 140 yards out. This one's looking good. I'm okay with that. 13 feet left to the hole. Getting there. All right, nice little 2 foot putt. And that putt safely in its home.
12 under for the round.
Teeing her up now on a par three hole. Shots coming towards the green nicely. Yeah, that's going to work for you. I'm liking that. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. All right, nicely hold. Let's move to the next. Thirteen under at the moment. See what happens here on the 15th. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here. And this one's about 130 yards away. Ooh, we're heading for the green here. Yep, that's gonna work. Here's a look for birdie. Looking pretty good. Oh, yeah, that'll work nicely. Two birdies in a row for you. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. Let's see what happens here on the 16th. Good shot. This putt could take you down to 15 under par for your round. Not a bad day's work. Okay, birdie putt drops. Teeing up now on the 17th. Well, I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew, good stuff. Here's a putt for eagle. Well, that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one. And good luck here. 6 feet to go. And in the hole.
Sitting at 16 under for the round.
Is in front of us. Tee shots looking fairway bound. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. I think we have the right club here. Great work there. That's a great approach. And this one's for Bird. And the putt drops and your round's done.
17 under for your final score. Well done.
And with that, we will part ways, but hopefully we'll see you back here at PGA Tour 2K21 real soon. This is John. I'm very glad to have you here with me, and I hope you do some good stuff out there on the golf course for this first round of action. Let's do this. It is time to drop this in the fairway. Okay, hopefully you do well out there. First tee shot is away. Let's have a good one. Second shot here on the first. Looks like this one's heading for the green. That's a good one. Nice pin high. This one for eagle. This one's tracking. And that was a good putt. And currently sitting at 2 under par. And we got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. All right, we're in the fairway bunker. Let's see what you got. Oh yeah, that'll do just fine from there. Great work. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Nice putt. All right, you've brought things down to 3 under after that hole. Let's see what happens here on the third hole. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. And this is about 165 yards out. Maybe a little too strong on this.
Nice, ended up just fine after that shot.
This one's 9 feet away. This putt's good so far. Good job in there with the birdie. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. Teeing up here on the fourth hole. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. Setting up a 5-foot putt here. Looking good. And count it. That's a birdie. Just gonna bring things down to 5 under par. Best of luck to you on this par 4. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Hopefully this one will bounce to the right. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Looking very nice. What an effort from way out there. Great work. Sitting at 6 under par after that one. Hole number 6. All right, let's sink this for birdie and peace out. What do you say? Oh, come on, get in. Holy. Well, let's just leave it there. That was a holy effort. Let's just put it like that. Way out there, and you dropped it right in the cup. Amazing work.
Sitting at 7.